A Binghamton man has pleaded guilty to robbing a bank. 56-year-old Wayne Laurinaitis pled guilty to grand larceny in connection to the robbery of the GHS Federal Credit Union back in December of 2008. Laurinaitis admitted he stole more than $25,000 by force. Laurinaitis passed a note to a teller indicating he had a gun and wanted money. He'll be sentenced on January 8th.